North side of the school is quiet. Not much going on. Now I'm not approaching the building at this time to look in the windows. Don't want to spook any trainees inside because